Thank you. Here at Christchurch. Let's see if we can find some false idols and images to put up on fire.
More than about 10 minutes.
Let's do it. Voyage to the bottom of the rock and roll concert next.
About time. We gotta get back. Come on.
Next. The monitor consoles, we're the band. Actually, the sound arrives from here basically. Here you have the soundboard from the board. The guys that work down below the stage here have never seen the show live.
Just be a moment.
They we have lipstick cameras up on stage, which are focused on the band members. The guys down below have never seen the show live. They've only seen the black and white on monitors down below.
No, we don't need to watch it on TV. We've got the real thing.
Thank you. Thank you. Good time. So, hey, it's the time. Thank you. won't cost forever.
Oh!
then we better stay in Christ Church.
Yeah?
There's some really nice people last night. People who said hello. This is for another princess. Angel of Christ Church.
Green light, silver, and stop.
Thank you. concerned about that man.
Thank you.
Thank you. what you've done to me. You know me very famously, and I thank you.
I know the young people of Christchurch like their pop stars to be exciting, so I bought these. Normally old-fashioned, but I think they're a glamorous item. Do you agree? Now, if I could just stay up in there.
Well, call me old-fashioned. I don't like things to change. I rather like things to stay the same. I like the old status quo. What about you? Yes. The old things are the best. All this change is so confusing. You've been having a lot of changes around here, haven't you? Poor old Mike Moore. You must all be so obsessed. Why do people always want change? All these new government people. Now you're MMP, not FPP. What difference does it make? I have a friend here who doesn't like change at all. He believes the old ways are the best. Yes. He's a man who believes in family values, law and order. Do you know my friend John Banks? Now, let me see, where is this bloody beehive? Keep it high. Hello, I'd like to speak to John Banks, please.
I'm sorry, Mr. Banks is not here at the moment.
My name is Mr. Mephisto, and I'd like to speak to John Banks, please.
Well, Mr. Banks is not here in the building. He'll be home in bed.
Mr. Banks is at home in bed?
Yes, it is
11:30
at night, sir.
But I thought Mr. John Banks was always available for the people of Christchurch. Shall I give him a little call at home?
Yes, that'd be a good idea.
All right, I'll just do that. Thank you. I guess I'll...
Well, I think I do have his telephone number. That's 47,500.
They always give you the telephone numbers when you get rich and famous.
Hello.
Hello, I'd like to speak to John Banks, please.
No, sorry, not home.
I just rang the House of Parliament and they said he was at home in bed.
Why not? That would make sense.
It would make sense to have him at home at bed, but I actually have him just here with a few friends, and the subject of law and order came up, and we really have actually, we called to leave a message for Mr. Banks. Would you pass it on to him?
What's the message?
I trust him.
I love you!
I love you to say how much I care.
Thank you.
in the building.